Fresh out East Carolina with no brothers, damn.